On another cold morning, the Patrickhofer Mountain was the venue for one of the new disciplines of the Youth Games. The Alpine Skiing Parallel Team Events features two ladies and two men from each team going head-to-head in a giant slalom. The athletes say they enjoy the format because the team element is unusual in skiing and also because it's a knockout tournament. Fastest skier down the course wins a point. Combined times determines a dead heat. Thing is, the skiers are so keen to start quickly that sometimes they both come a cropper. And of course, if the racer in the other team falls and you see it, well, you're home and dry for a point for your team. It's quick, exciting, and ruthless. Heat three of the opening round couldn't have been closer. France's Leni Herpin beat Mia Robad of Slovenia to make the score 2-2, and France just went through on the quicker team time. Marco Schwartz from Austria on the right has had a good game and looks to be getting better. Canada's Martin Grasic was always in his shadow. So the semi-final lineup saw Norway against Italy and then France against Austria. Italy were 2 points to one behind when Hannah Zingerli knew he had to beat Marcus Monzon to stand any chance of Italy making the final. Zingerli did it, but Norway's faster team time meant they won through. The other semi was also tense and also had to be sorted out by the busy judges. The quick time of Christina Agger to beat France's Clara Dires saw home team Austria into the final to face Italy. France won the small final for bronze and it began with excitement. France's Estelle Alphon slipped out and Veronica Olivieri won the race for Italy despite losing one of her poles on the way, but overall the French were just too strong. Austria looked confident in the final against Norway and produced a comprehensive team performance for a popular victory. Marco Schwartz left Martin Fellberg behind, helping Austria to win gold, leaving Norway with the silver. And the proud Austrians duly celebrated in style in front of their enthusiastic home supporters.
It's an amazing feeling, I think, for everybody. And yeah, we enjoyed.
I think we'll see more to this kind of competition in World Cup and Europa Cup and stuff. So.
Because racing head to head is how would you describe that?
It's different. You have to pay much more focus to yourself because your brain wants to see what your side friend is doing, and you have to just focus on yourself and make the best out of what you can do.
The race was just amazing because. The ski is an individual sport, and win the gold, the bronze medal together, it's amazing.